Let's get Zoom on your mobile device. In this video, we'll take a look at how to download and install the Zoom mobile app. We'll also take a brief look at the navigation options. To begin, tap to open a browser on your mobile device and navigate to zoom.us/download. Zoom's website will detect what device you're using and conveniently offer a pop-up message stating that this page will open in another application. Tap Open to launch the App Store for your Android or iOS device. In this case, I will tap Get to download and install the application to my phone. Once installed, tap the Applications icon to open Zoom. Now, if you are in a pinch and need to join a meeting right now, simply tap Join a Meeting and enter the meeting's ID number and password if there is one. Otherwise, tap Sign In and log into Zoom using either your email and password or one of the Single Sign-On or SSO options below. SSO is typically used by large companies or organizations, and you would probably already know if this applies to you. Once logged in, a few pop-up messages may appear requesting permission to access specific data on your device. To learn more about Zoom's data privacy practices, please visit Zoom's privacy statement available on our website. You might notice that the mobile app is similar to the desktop application. Buttons to initiate a new meeting, join an existing meeting, schedule a meeting, or share your screen are located at the top. Sections for meetings, team chat, and others are found along the bottom. Additional fantastic Zoom products can be found under More. If any of these added features or products aren't visible to you, they might be disabled by your organization's account administrator, or you don't have a license for that product assigned to you. From time to time, you'll need to update the Zoom app on your mobile device to take advantage of new features and functionality. Many mobile devices can be set to update apps in the background automatically. If you do not have automatic updates enabled on your phone, be sure to periodically check that you are running the latest and greatest version of Zoom so that we can continue to deliver you happiness.